supernova mode. Welcome back, everybody, to the channel. Back at it with Monster on the Rise. We're here on the urgent quest, fighting the, I guess the legendary monster Ibushi. It had an intro, but something's going on with my computer where wasn't acting properly, so I was about to do this whole thing just seeing if I can get it done. I was practicing on a lot of Rampage quests, and depending on the monster, you will get your ass kicked. And these Apex monsters just bullshit, just straight up bullshit. So we'll see if this dragon allows me to actually play the game, or if he'll cause me all kinds of problems trying to get to the next tier. But wish me luck. Like, share, and subscribe, and let us get it. I've just been practicing how to basically maintain the arsenal, because that's been the one thing that's been like getting the best of me. And, trying to maintain the arsenal. Supposed to be able to block shit. I don't want that. Oh, get in frame. So, the problem I found with trying to solo this thing is that the computer isn't as much of a help as you would like it to be if you're trying to solo this thing. The computer is, or the auto, the auto, the auto gunners, they're not as big of a help. Like, they pretty much just, leave you assed out. Just leave you assed out. Like, they don't attack as fast as a human player would. You know what I mean? They pretty much just go at their leisure. And it's kinda sucks, because sitting here trying to defend the stronghold, and you're pretty much by yourself at that point. But what what I am learning is that I gotta attack with these weapons. I gotta attack. I gotta attack some of these monsters like manually. But they do much more damage than I can. Well, me attacking them with my weapons, at times I do like a gang of damage, depending on what buffs I have up, and it works out pretty good. One thing I've been trying to do is like have a varied attack. Let me see, how should I do this? But you only get a limited amount of defenders to use, which is a detriment, especially because these monsters will end you pretty fast. So best you can really hope for is to hold them off as best you can till the purple horde comes.
Oh, let's do this.
And
and then you can
and then you can you'll have like a lot more time to just get everything done. You know what I mean? Because the last one is going to be stupid strong. And since you know I've been solo on this thing, it's been like a bit of a challenge trying to solo this, because I don't have see, if it was a human player, it wouldn't have let me. Human player wouldn't have let me take that hit.
Nothing's getting to the killing. Get off my lawn, ugly thugs. Oh no, you don't.
Good. Another goddamn Sorios. Cool thing is, even with the cannons, you can take them off pretty good. Sorry, being quiet. I'm like really focused on trying to defeat this character.
They're invading!
No aerial attack, which is good. sure. Get over there. Take my balls. All my balls. Take all my balls. That thing don't like something over there. Pace to potentially finish this.
Blasted weapon, get it down.
Now, right
pull
now,
this
is crucial because I have no idea what that last thing does. That Ibushi thing. Just need to see what I have available. Dragon bait. Dragon bait. Dragon bait would be pretty good. Let's see if that works. It's nice in between whores, they give you a chance to set up.
All set.
We got level 5. So I should get them half the minigun, right? I like the cannon, because it's just a bunch of damage. I still got the cannon. Alright, let me just set up some cannons. Around here. Now, as soon as that thing comes in, it's probably going to punch through this gate like nothing. I am fully prepared. Well, I'm not prepared to accept that. But I'm pretty sure that's how it's gonna go down. Like, it's just gonna come in and just, you know, wave his dick around. Said the done. Oh my god. Oh, good job. Good job, team. It's an ogre. Pretty big.
No,
Stole my damn cannon. Yeah, I'm knocking out the sky, guys. I appreciate that. So let's wait here. It's all my shit. Okay. What the fuck is that?
Grab your weapons, everyone!
Get out of there!
Just like that. Just like that. That was kind of cool. I don't know what the hell for that, but whatever. Alright, so now we gotta transition to the next gate. Because that thing punched through like it was fucking paper. Fighting this boss. I just got cheesed to death. One thing about Rampages, you get as many deaths as it takes. So the problem, because since I have to do everything myself, since I have to do everything myself, it's a bit of a challenge, you know what I mean? Because of that, I'm just constantly. Girl head. She gonna make it do what it do.
Watch out!
Look at this shit. All Alright, so it doesn't give a fuck about any of this stuff.
Can't lose this gate.
Yes, I understand. But you have to understand that this is cheap. Look at this. Look at this. There's no way you're just fighting this thing straight up. Especially not when I gotta fucking defend this fort shit. And it's just flipping me in the air. Like, what kind of, like, fight is this? Right. I gotta get off to set up everything to make sure everything is intact so I can actually mount an offensive.
No! They're at the final gate!
Yes. Oh, look at this shit. Okay. I should have saved that.
All set.
The gate must not fall.
Can we?
Focus on defense.
All right, making some progress, fucker. Have anything? No. Don't have anything. Oh, that felt so good. That felt so good. That felt so good. That felt so good. Ugh. So good. Can I get one more? Just let me beat this thing's ass. Feeling good, baby. We feeling good out here.
Get
Okay. This is a sign to suck ass again. Okay. I'm trying to see what the hell I have left. Yeah. Oh! Ah, baby, baby, baby. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh.
Nothing personal.
Oh, so it just leaves like... It just sheds and leaves the shit around. It's interesting. Ooh. Yeah, it was at some point when I was doing all those other rampage quests. So I fell at least like three of them fighting some ridiculous monster. But the thing was, I wasn't fighting it with melee weapons when I should have. Because it does, like, under the right circumstances, does a crazy amount of damage.
Ah, took care of it, did ya? Good work. Very good work, Hunter.
That felt good, man. That felt good. That felt good.
I can no longer sense its presence. Ibushi must have flown off somewhere distant.
You bullshit.
I want to say this is the end of the rampage, but something's still bothering me.
We still don't know why Ibushi showed up. All we know is that it's looking for its queen.
And the queen's gonna be a fucking monster, I'm pretty sure.
Minoa, Minoto, tell everyone in the village that we're not out of the clear yet.
Understood, Elder Fugen.
Oh, that felt good, man. Oh, that felt good. That felt so good. I'll take that B. Because fucking was doing this by myself. I'll gladly take it. See, that's dope. Faints, you don't lose any money. Cause I shouldn't, cause I'm running solo, trying to get this done. That thing was dicking me down before I started figuring out what I had to do.
Hey there.
What you mean continue to 6-star quest? I did my thing, man. A what? Don't tell me you're gonna turn into some gigantic monster and just eat the whole village.
I have a special quest for you.
Dude, what the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? I can't even make it out in the sketch. Is that an insect? Thank you for joining me again on another My Sound Experience, guys. We got past the rampage that I was concerned about. I was worried for a second, but we got it done. Solo at that. Now we got this 7-star quest with this thing. I have no idea what the hell it is. It's probably gonna eat me alive and cause my stress to go up tremendously, but we're gonna tackle it and see what we do in the next video. But thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.